Like, you know the vibes. Red pill or blue pill, I don't know. And I just wanna know
go crazy. Yeah.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Keiana, and in today's video, I am taking you guys through a Shein haul. It's my first time buying stuff from Shein. Before I even jump into the vlog, I only film vlogs, so it's like when I sit down, it's like, oh. Anyways, I am typically a size 8 in pants, but sometimes small and sometimes medium and sometimes large. That's what happens when you have a small waist and a, you know, I usually wear small in tops, medium in bottoms. Like I said, though, sometimes small. So yeah, I'm just gonna be doing a first impressions, kind of talking you guys through some of the things that I tried. A lot of them are basic. I just need a new clothes, so here we are. So we're just gonna jump into the video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And if you want to stick around, do so. And yeah, let's go. So we're gonna start off with the basic things I got, which are simply just a series of crop tops. So I got this blue crop top, inside out? Oh no, it's not. Okay, so I got
why this tag is here then?
It has to be inside out. It's inside out. All right, so I got this blue crop top. Super nice, simple, basic. It's like, you know, the little trend with like the stitching on the outside. I saw my friend post it and she got it from Shein, so I got it from Shein. So yeah, I got this one in blue, light blue, black stitchings. Love that, would wear that with jeans for a day in Toronto. You know the vibe. Similarly, well, not that similar. I got something kind of similar in brown. All of this is inside out because I just did the try on portion of this video. So yeah, this one has more brown vibes going on. It has the stitching looks different, but it's still a vibe. I don't know, it's just a cute simple crop top, again for days downtown in Toronto. It has a nice little slit at the stomach area, which I think is cute. If I had a belly piercing, that would probably be super cute too. So yeah, two super basic tops just to get the vibes going. Oh lie, one more basic top. All right, this one has sleeves because I wanted to mix it up and not just get like five things that look the same. This one kind of has a tie-dye vibe going on, and then it also has that little stitch style thing going on as well. I shouldn't have gotten so many things with the same stitch style because I know I get bored and I'll feel like I'm wearing the same thing, but that's okay. They look different and it's cute. Yeah, I'll put the sizes that I got them in the description as well, and then the prices on the screen and the links in the bio. So let's move into, one more basic top. This is super basic. I just wanted to test the quality of these brown tanks. I probably wouldn't buy this one again because it's super cheap, and I prefer when my tops are like basic like this for them to be better quality. Like things like this I'd usually probably get from Aritzia, honestly, or like just somewhere where the material's thicker, because this is super thin. But it's cute if you're like trying to ball in a budget, but if you're trying to have something that will last, this I wouldn't get from here. The difference with these and the other shirts is that, first of all, this is better quality than this, but also it's not like I'm gonna wear this that often. Whereas I like to repeat basic stuff all the time, and a couple wears and I probably can't even wear this again. I don't even know what's gonna happen when I wash it. It'll probably stretch out, get worn out, look washed out AF. So, but it's like cute for the time being. Okay, I also got these pants. They are like leopard, cheetah, print, I don't know. And they have flared bottoms going on. It's vibes. I got this in a size small, medium, I think, and low key. So medium size, and it says US size 6. I don't even know. I think medium was the good size for me, but the waist is pretty big and it's also pretty long, and I'm 5'2", so it's just kind of like, I can deal with it though, but it's still kind of like, you know, I don't know how to describe it, but it will look like, it looks nice when I try it on. The quality is not that great, but I guess this is worth 12 bucks. Yeah, this is gonna be a vibe. I'm sure I'll wear it for an outfit or so, which is why I was kind of like, I'm not gonna wear this every day. I don't need the highest quality of it, but I would have preferred to spend like another extra 10, 15 bucks for something that would have been better quality than this. I got this jacket. Now the jackets are decent. This was $30 and it is worth $30. It's not no $100 quality jacket, but this is fine. I wanted this mainly for like spring and fall, and I'm actually impressed that it actually looks like it could keep me warm, or felt like it could keep me warm. So material's pretty stretchy. You definitely layer under it in Canada because you know how it is out here. I love love the button detailing. I thought it had pockets on the side, which when I was trying it on, I realized it didn't, but it has the pockets in the flap and my phone fits in there, which is great. So yeah, nothing to really say about this. This is simple. It's a cute vibe. I'm impressed. I got this t-shirt. I wore it on the weekend actually, and it was a nice comfy vibe. Like a t-shirt, it's a t-shirt. It is what it is. Yo, another reason why I ordered from Shein is because I wanted some t-shirts and I went on Urban Outfitters and their t-shirts are like $54. I've only ever really thrifted graphic tees, so I just didn't know that Urban Outfitters t-shirts were that expensive. So I think this was like 10, 12 bucks from Shein, and I think this is a good place to get your graphic tees, but also it's probably still better to thrift your graphic tees. They're like $3 and you get them from the men's section and it's vibes. Another t-shirt. So the issue with this one is that I got it in a size medium by accident. I don't know how that happened, and it's kind of huge on me. I liked the little dragon detailing on it though. That's why I got it, because I thought it would look sick with like biker shorts or something like that for like a picnic vibe or like a day in Toronto. Actually, I don't know why I would be wearing black in summer like that, but yeah, I thought it would be a cute vibe, but it's just too big, size medium. It fits like I stole it from someone, and it is a vibe. But I'm sure I can find a way to deal with it. I was thinking about cutting it, but it's the shoulders is the issue. The shoulders are just falling off, so we'll see. Maybe I could keep it as like a cover up for the beach. I'm sure I'll still wear it because I paid for it, so I know I'm gonna wear it. Ooh. I got this leather jacket because I've been dying for a leather jacket, and it kind of has, first of all, it kind of came smelling weird. It still smells weird, but better because I've been like hanging it so that it could like air out. But I wore it on the weekend with my friends, and someone was like, oh, like I smelled something and I thought it was a lady, and I was like, nah, it's probably my jacket. Like it literally smelled that bad. So anyways, it kind of gives shiny leather vibes, but it's not nasty shiny leather vibes. Leather, shiny leather vibes. My boyfriend was here on the weekend and I tried it on, and he says I look like Morpheus from the Matrix. Like, you know the vibes. Red pill or blue pill? I don't know. Wow, when I edit that part, I'm gonna be so cringe. But anyways, yeah, this wasn't that bad. It was also 30 bucks. I would rate it, I don't know. To be honest, I don't know what I would rate it, because even though I'm not the biggest fan of this, whereas I like the other one, I would still wear it because I paid for it. And yeah, I mean, you get what you pay for is what I'll say once again, because if you want full leather that looks good quality, you would probably have to pay a couple hundreds. I don't know. Decent vibes. It's like, it is what it is. All right, next up, I have a little top for you guys. All right, I actually really love this top. I think it's my favorite top out of everything I bought. Of course, I love the most basic shirt. It's a collared kind of white crop, and it gives me tennis girl vibes at a country club. But the issue with this is that it's super see-through. I had to, whereas I tried all the other tops on without a bra, I had to put a bra on for this because you guys would see everything, and that's not the vibe. So why am I'm just like doing this with it, and I should be showing you guys. I'm so awkward. So yeah, hair is le top. Simple, cute. It'll look better in the try-on because this is just, but yeah. Simple, cute. It's a top. A top's a top. Next up, I got these pants. Now, I have an issue with these. They fit, but I don't think they fit how they're supposed to fit. I feel like they should have been, maybe like a size up would have fit me better. I got this in a medium, US size 6, which is weird because remember how I told you the other one was US size 6? But it was stretchy, right? Whereas this is US size 6 and it's not that stretchy. But it still fits comfortably. It's just like kind of like the crotch area is, it doesn't fit well. You'll see what I mean when I try it on. It just doesn't fit the greatest. But I really love the pattern. I mean, I've been working out a lot, so we'll see if it fits. If it doesn't fit me by the end, or by the time Canada's out of lockdown, I'm gonna probably just give it away. Or yeah, I'm sure I have friends that would want this. So yeah, I'd probably just give it away to another friend who would want some pants. All my friends are like, I hope it's me. I'm joking, they don't care. Simple, cute pattern. I still love it a lot, and it was pretty cheap. In terms of quality, you get what you pay for. It's not bad. You'll get your wear out of what it's worth, is what I'm just gonna say on that. All right, last but not least, I got this. Now this just looks like a piece of cloth. It's kind of like those scarves. Well, other way around, but like the scarf top stuff, cute. I think this would be nice when I'm trying to go to brunch with my man and I just want to be a little sexy, but you know, still cute, you know? This will be the vibe. And I can't wait to wear this specifically. This is the only hot girl top that I got from Shein because I wanted to test it out first. I want to buy a bunch of hot girl tops and then the quality was trash. And so yeah, all right y'all, so that is everything that I got. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. If you're new, check out some of my vlogs if you want to, you know, get to know me. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.